Outlanders, nice couple of Yamahas. Three of them. Might be good to dry off.
Thank you.
You crazy bastard! The camera's gonna be fucking soaked! You crazy bastard! You fucking ate her there!
You just had that upside down.
What? Really? Oh shit! Bags and everything on her.
Oh yeah, we're supposed to be camping, but I don't know about it now. Oh shit.
You got a kickstand on her?
Yep.
We'll set her down for a second.
There we go. Oh,
get your bearings.
It's heavy when it's loaded.
You ain't kidding. You don't want to drop this thing outside. It'll take a workout to get her up.
That's why I was holding off and going through. I thought I might tip it when I was halfway in there.
Yeah, well, these are all just puddles. She should be all right, as long as you keep your momentum moving and don't go too fast, right?
That's kind of how I got here so far, but my daughter got off thinking it might be best to walk this little stretch.
But you ain't got far to the beach, I'll tell you that.
Not too far?
No. Really? It's just straight on down there.
Right on.
Yeah, lots of good spots to camp, that's for sure.
Beautiful.
Oh, right on. That's exactly what we're looking for.
Right on.
Beauty.
Out here. What do you boys think? That looks pretty sweet, eh? Wow. Man. Get a couple pictures, enjoy a beverage. Look at this spot, eh, Spaz? Yep. I know, I told you, Saul. You can see the color. Look it. Look how far it goes out up there. Imagine how deep it is, though. Nah, you ain't kidding. I wouldn't go out there. You ain't kidding.
Got a buddy at